Given sigma x is 100, sigma y is 0, and sigma z is 180 megapascals, tau xz is minus 30 megapascals. So the principal stresses sigma 1 and 2 will be sigma x plus sigma z by 2 plus or minus under root of sigma x minus sigma z by 2 square plus tau xz square, that is minus 30 square under root. When we take plus, we obtain sigma 1 as 190 megapascals. And when we take minus, we obtain it as 90 megapascals. And sigma 3 will be 0. So, from Tresca criteria, that is maximum shear stress criteria, tau max should be less than or equal to Fi by 2F. Tau max is sigma 1 minus sigma 3 by 2, that is 190 minus 0 by 2, should be less than or equal to Fi by 2 into factor of safety is given as 2. So the Fi will be equal to 380 megapascals.